Wait a minute, did you say that? If you thought it was crazy, Congolese finding a mountain of gold a few years back, wait till you get a load of this. It's a power-generating stone, power-generating metal. Join us as we investigate what's really going on in DR Congo. Welcome to Tunachekis Africa React. I'm your host, Mikey Mushi, and this is the show where we go online and react to trending and viral videos concerning Africa. So recently online, there's been this video of some miners in DR Congo who found these stones that produce their own electricity. So we'll watch those videos and discuss about it. We've posted a few videos about it. But before that, please make sure to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell. It's the best way to show YouTube this is an interesting video, and it will share it to more like-minded people like you. Okay, so without further ado, let's watch the video. I'll translate it because it's in Swahili and Lingala. So I'll translate it for you guys to know what those guys are saying. And yeah, we'll discuss and try to figure out what they really found and try to investigate what this stone is. Is it a new ore? Is it something existing? Yeah, so let's watch the video. So he's telling them to measure again, okay? Voila.
Okay. Tosha.
Tosha means enough. So that's the first video. So as you can see, it's a shiny kind of metal that is producing its own power. It's like a battery, but it's a stone or metal thing, right? So there's another video. Let's watch it, and then let's discuss after all we've watched all the videos. Wow. Oh, wow. Okay. So those are the two videos. Let's discuss them. So let's get to the bottom of the story. So these videos have been trending online for the past month. And it's obviously in DR Congo because they're speaking Lingala mixed with Swahili, mixed with French, right? Definitely in DR Congo. And these stones are very peculiar because, as we know, lithium, cobalt, coltan do not produce their own power. They are good conductors of power. That's why they use them for making batteries. That's why they use them for making electric cars. That's why they use them in like your mobile phones, in any electronic that you use. That's why those things are super valuable, right? But those things do not contain their own power, do not produce their own power, right? So we ask the smartest entity being available right now, ChatGTP, and ChatGPT told us currently there's no metal or ore that produces its own power, right? All of them are just good conductors. And in this video, we're actually seeing these rocks, these stones, these metal pieces producing their own power, right? So people are calling them power-generated stones, electricity-producing stones, electricity-producing metals, and we really don't know what it is, unless it's some kind of trickery that we've not yet figured out how they're doing it, right? Because for the first video, as you can see, there's nothing, like, it's super clear. That guy's holding a piece of rock, he's measuring it from both sides, just using like a bulb with a wire, with a bulb, and it's producing its own charge, right? It's like that piece of ore is like a battery. For the second video that it's kind of producing like a lot of power, the guy even wearing a glove, that's very hard to determine because the video is framed in a way that you cannot see if the end of that rock is connected to a piece of like a cable that's actually conducting the power through the rocks. So for that one, it's a bit iffy. But for the first one, please, if you guys know how they did it or what is going on in DR Congo right now, let us know in the comments below. So that's the best that we can do to tell you what this stone is. And now let's go to the implications of what it is. DR Congo, as we all know, is the most blessed country, the most blessed area on the planet. It has all the most valuable minerals that are currently craved by this planet, from gold to diamonds, from oil, uranium, cobalt, coltan, lithium, as in a country, like countries go to war for these things, and they're all contained neatly in this country. And that's the reason DR Congo has been facing so much conflict, because all the country's regional neighbors, Western countries, Western allies, Western enemies, everybody wants a piece of DR Congo, and that has fueled conflict, right? And I mean everybody, the Googles, the Apples, the Teslas, everybody, governments, private companies, oil companies. I'm telling you, DR Congo is blessed, but sometimes that blessing can be a curse. So everybody wants whatever DR Congo already has, right? And now there's this new thing, potentially new ore, that's producing its own power. It's producing its own electricity, or it can store its own power, the way it is, like without any manufacturing or without any purifying, right? Which is still a big deal. Even if it's not producing its own power, it can store its own power just by its default form. That's a super big deal if there are any engineers or scientists out there. So I am genuinely curious to know you guys' ideas or suggestion of what this new ore is, or if it's just lithium, or if it's just coltan, or if it's just cobalt or copper or nickel. They've done some trickery in it. We are genuinely curious. Here at Tunacheki, we don't report fake news. We try to give you the most accurate news possible. And with this one, we are not saying it's a super magical power electricity producing rock or ore or metal. We genuinely don't know what this metal is, because we are seeing it with our own eyes. One is producing electricity, the other one is actually welding a stone, right? We've disseminated the videos. One is a big question mark of how they did it. The other one is a bit iffy, you know, you can easily make connect a cable and crop the video so you don't see. But for the other one, it's clear as day, right? So again, please, curious, let us know what you think in the comments below. So this has been the episode for African React. We really appreciate you guys watching this video, supporting us. We only do this video for you guys. And yeah, with that said, make sure to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell, like this video, and always remember, Africa is watching.